morning students. Today we are going to solve a question on geometric progression. The question says that the fourth term of a GP series is 2 and the 18th term of the same GP series is 8. You need to find the product of first 21 term of the same GP series. So we will be solving this question by multiple ways. First, the most simplest way which any student will think of. Now, before solving the question, we should think what exactly is being asked. The question is asked, you need to find the product of the 21 terms. That means you need to find the product of first 21 terms means A1 I have assumed to be A, second term would be AR, third term would be AR square, and the 21st term would be AR20. You need to find the product of these 21 terms, which is basically equal to A to the power 21 into, you take the power of R, add up that, it comes out to be R to the power 210. So this exactly you need to find the value of. So you should bear in mind that while solving with the help of this, what you need to find out? You need to find out the value of A to the power 21 into R to the power 210. So I am rubbing this and I am writing it directly. You need to find A to the power 21 into R to the power 210. Fine. Now the first method. T4 is given to be as 2, which means AR cube is given to be as 2. And T18 is 8, it means AR 17 is equal to 8. The most common method that a student apply, they divide these two equations. Nothing wrong with that. You divide these two equations, you get R to the power 14 is equal to 4. Therefore, R is equal to, you get this kind of written as 2 square, which is R is equal to 2 to the power 2 by 14, which is 1 by 7. You got the value of R as 1 by 7. Now, putting the value of R here, you can get the value of A. That means A into R to the power 3 by, R is 2, 2 to the power 3 by 7 is equal to 2. Therefore, you get the value of A from here. A is equal to 2 to the power 1 minus 3 by 7, which is equal to 2 to the power 4 by 7. You got the value of R, you got the value of A, put the value of R and A in the product and you get the value of P. Now putting the values of A and R here, you get the value of P as 2 to the power 42. Hence, the product of first 21 term is 2 to the power 42. So this is the first method of solving. Now let us solve the same question in a different way. Now, it's not always necessary that you need to divide these two equations. Generally, we think by dividing we'll cancel out A, but you need to look what exactly the question asks. The question is asking you, you need to find the value of A to the power 21 into R to the power 210, which can also be written as A R 10 to the power 21. This can be written as this way. So can, with the help of these two, can we find the value of AR10? Now let us think. Instead of dividing, can we multiply these two equations? We can do that as well. So let us multiply these two equations. Now this is the second method. Multiplying these two, we get A square into R to the power 20 is equal to 16. And from here, we can write as AR10 ka whole square is equal to 16. Therefore, AR10 is equal to 4. Now, putting the value of 4 here, we get 4 to the power 21, which eventually is 2 to the power 42. Hence, by second method also, we get 2 to the power 42. So what do we learn from here? That's we need to be very, very observant. What exactly is need to be found? You need to put an I there and then accordingly calculate your equation. So this is the second method. Now let us solve it in the by a third method. Now I always prefer this method because this method is highly conceptual. Now in a GP we have learned a concept that what the relationship between geometric progression and geometric mean. Now if a set of numbers are in GP, then the middle term of that GP series gives me the geometric mean of that series. Also, term equidistant from the end position, their geometric mean is equal to the geometric mean of the entire series. Now this is a very, very important concept. Now how to apply this concept here? I said initially you need to be very, very observant. You need to find the product of 21 terms. This is the fourth term and this is the 18th term. That means fourth term from starting and 18th term from this side, they are equally placed, they are equidistant. Fourth term from here and fourth term from here. Hence, their geometric mean will give me the geometric mean of the entire series. Therefore, the geometric mean of this 21 terms will be equal to the geometric mean of fourth term and 18th term. Now, geometric mean of fourth term and 18th term is under root 16, which is equal to 4. Therefore, the geometric mean of this 21 term is equal to 4. Now, what the definition of geometric mean of n terms? The definition says it is the nth root of product of all the 21 terms. Now from a1 to a21, that is the p that we need to require to find out. Therefore p and n here is 21 terms, the 21st root of p should be equal to the geometric mean, and that is given to be as 4. So directly from here p is equal to 4 to the power 21, which is equal to 2 to the power 42. So this I presume is the best way of solving, but the only is you need to know the concept involved with this. Fine guys, thank you.